चैप्टर 3 कंपेयरिंग अ ग्लोब एंड अ मैप फील्ड विजिट्स। फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव सीन हाउ मेरिडियंस एंड पैरेलल आर ड्रॉन ऑन अ ग्लोब। वी हैव ऑल्सो लर्न हाउ दे आर यूज टू डिटरमाइन द लोकेशन। इन दिस लेसन लेट अस कंपेयर अ मैप एंड अ ग्लोब and understand the difference between them. Point 1, which device is flat? Point 2, which device is spherical? Point 3, which of these devices allow you to see the entire area of Earth at the same time? Point 4, which device allow you to see only one side of the earth at a time? Point 5, which device can be used for studying a particular region in detail? Point 7, which device can be called a model of the earth? Explanation: you must have observed that map are two-dimensional whereas a globe is three-dimensional. Point 2, two-dimensional object have length, width. The product of length and width defines area. Point 3, three-dimensional object have length, width and height. The product of these provide volume. Point 4, map can be used to study the whole world or also region with of limited extent. However, small and large globe, it is only a representative model of the entire earth. Two-dimensional, a surface have two dimension, length and width is called two-dimensional. Example: paper, blackboard, tabletop, land, etc. Three-dimensional, an object having three dimensions such as length, width, height. Field visit, education trip. A field visit is an important method of studying geography. Field visit help you to understand the geographical and social condition of a place. Moreover, it provide an opportunity to directly interact with the local people and understand their problem. With the help of your teacher, visit one of the following place to know the geographical condition of the area. A planetarium, post office, bus station, mall, hills, sea coast, small scale industry, etc. Study places like these to observe and record various features. Your teacher will guide you at the time of the field visit. Prepare the questionnaire with the help of your teacher and take interview whenever it is necessary. Note down the responses, make sketches or other notes. Do you know, in order to draw a map of the whole world, first a wire globe is prepared. A source of light is placed inside the globe. Then the project of the wire graticules is obtained on the paper. This projection is used to draw map. Thus, a graticules is essential for drawing the map of the earth and any part of it. That is how a two-dimensional map is obtained on the paper from three-dimensional globe. I can do this. Classify different objects including a map and a globe according to their dimension. Use a map or a globe as per requirement. Geographical Museum. Eartha is the largest operational globe in the world. It is housed at Yarmouth in state of Miami in United States of America. The rotation and revolution speed of this globe is maintained as पर टैट ऑफ द अर्थ. थैंक यू.